We'll have to do another slash mark.
Ryan. He's getting coffee, I bet. Little bitch.
Ryan.
Oh, you're waiting on me?
Yeah.
Sorry, I got a glass of water.
Yeah, right.
And a handful of chickpeas.
Are we getting a new slash marker then?
Three, two, one. Oh, just a nice little 18 holes to wind down today.
After coming out.
Kibahula Reserve.
All right, I'm going to shoot 23 under.
Not possible.
not on this course.
Hello there, and very welcome possible. To you. My name is John.
Kibahula Reserve.
And today Kibahula. We find ourselves at Kibahula Valley. This is going to be a good one. I have.
Sounds like a right, Hawaiian please. Scotch.
Let's go.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Don't mind if I do.
Oh,
look at.
Yeah, I hate this.
Do we drive in this family?
Absolutely.
The donut hole.
Do we drive?
It's a nice looking shot.
Wait, where are you guys driving to?
I'm not into the sand.
All right, looking at 120 yards.
Where would you? Can you guys hit 300?
Absolutely not.
I didn't drive. I five wooded.
Yeah,
lied.
I also five wooded to safety.
I gave it a good fiver here, and I like it.
Hey, Austin, how you doing?
Hey, Mountain. Good shot. Good shot.
That's a banger. No, not no.
I think this is bound for the green.
Lob wedge,
Wendy's.
It's supposed to be hard.
Okay, I think you'll be two putting from here. Little 5-footer here, nothing too scary.
Sorry, we can save here, chat. Always believe you can save.
And there's your bird.
Oh, I love this. Oh, baby.
Wind took it a little more than I thought, but not bad.
Saved.
Is John Nova Scotia? Nova Scotian? How did you know? Was it because he said he wanted to go out for a greasy donair?
Oh, man. Go for one.
Here's a little bit of lore. The town that I went to university in, which is also the city next to where Mouth and I grew up. Oh, my God.
That's
or Mouth. That was insane.
Yeah.
There was a secret menu item at a donair place called the Poonair.
Yeah.
It was poutine in a donair wrap.
There's a place in Toronto that just opened up that's just doing poutine burritos, apparently.
It's like a... In case you're like on the opposite of keto, if you're on OTEC, can I get a tortilla or a pita with potatoes shoved in it, please?
Do you think they'll still give me the Poonair if I ask for the queef special?
They'll probably tell you to get the hell out.
Brother spamming. How does he get away with that?
I've been making a lot of breakfast tacos.
Ooh,
nice breakfast tacos. Last hole. Let's see
yeah, you
one.
Do the like home fries, right? And then, you know, eggs usually scrambled and you get like a cheese going on in there. And, you know,
just the way you're describing it. Just keep in mind, this is 24 feet up.
Yeah, I'm scared of this one.
Not me. I'm a freaking master. Watch this.
Let's see where these guys land.
You already shot.
Oh, I should have lofted a little bit.
Austin, what did you do?
I gave it a little loft.
On the pitching wedge?
No, one up from that.
Really?
Yeah, I clubbed up, but I didn't loft.
Cause... On the niner?
On the niner. Whoa, oh. Damn.
Is this a flopper?
Heading for the flop green
this.
Here.
If I can flop it, John, you give me the flop.
Thank you. Thank you, Austin.
And you're on the dance floor. Mm-hmm. That is
I don't know what to do here, though.
I see. You don't need shot preview as long as you can get by with a little help from your friends.
Yeah, I misread that so bad.
Nice.
Oh, I aimed a bit too much to the left. That would have gone in otherwise.
Dude, best ball would be so much fun. You're right. Or even the 2v2. You could have like one person take the upper club, and one person take the lower club.
Yeah.
You don't need to worry about like a shot preview anymore.
Well, and the thing too is like you could even do it in the
birdie on that last hole.
In the
another birdie in the
society or have like
yeah.
cross society tournaments or whatever.
Like
so
a,
you
a
could
duos
have, like,
tournament of shame so we could fit enough people in.
Yeah.
Yo, could I have Austin as my partner?
Well, you know,
if
we could
the
almost
bottom seed maybe.
we could jerry rig it so that you know, you play duos and then just
good.
You write down for like.
That's a banger.
each hole.
Oh, this is right, downhill.
We got to organize this tournament, from though. The pin here. Yeah. If you want to do it.
Is it a tournament of shame, or are we doing a tournament?
Here's the thing. I would never disinvite you. I would like to call it tournament of shame for marketing purposes, but I would never say, like, oh, it's a tournament of shame, but Austin can't come.
No, I got you. I guess I'm not asking you.
I'm asking someone who's not here.
I just heard an infant cry really loudly, like next to my ear.
Oh, Ryan, wow.
Sweet. All right, 12-footer here.
Tell us something there, bud?
Well, I'm freaking out. I heard a baby go,
I like looked at my baby monitors. I'm like, all right, those are not going up. I got two right here.
Well, I didn't hear anything, so.
Oh, I am in the drink.
No!
That was like,
this is where the Sandmaster comes into play. Shut up.
Oh.
95% my ass.
Jonathan, do not tell me how sweet an eagle would have tasted. I know.
It's his favorite bird of prey.
Oh,
wow,
yeah.
Mouth.
Speed demon. Oh, and then also you make like a kind of spicy mayo or something like that to put on the taco. And bacon. I like to do bacon. Like, and then kind of crunch it up into little smaller pieces. You could get away with some breakfast sausage sliced up in there too.
Malf, let me give you my meatless Monday vegetable wrap for lunch. You ready?
Let's go for it, yeah.
Tortilla of your choice.
Yep.
Get a nice like spoon or two of hummus in there and spread it around. Nice binder as well, but it also holds the loose ingredients in place. Slice up maybe like an eighth of a cucumber, pretty thin. Maybe, it's, you know, just take, we call it the eighth wrap. Take an eighth of a red onion, slice that up, put it in there. Then some roasted chickpeas. Toss those in there. Little bit of hot sauce, roll it up. You bite in, it's just, you get the coolness of the cucumber, the richness of the hummus.
We out here banging, I'm sorry.
Tartness of the hot sauce, a double dose of chickpeas. Gotta love it.
Dude, I'd be down for that. Yes. It's
you
on that
one, Ryan?
Yeah, it was really good.
On that
good.
Last hole. Expecting some more fancy club work on this one.
Killing it.
Ryan, stop.
Should
I
kill that
erect.
A button, Dan.
Telling you, I straight up, I look forward to Meatless Mondays to the point of it's oozing into the rest of my week.
That's how it starts.
So good for this one.
Oh, hello, Austin.
Oh, hi there.
What do you think about this one? This seven.
I don't press the Y button. I like the smoothness.
Really?
Yeah. I like nice consistency.
I'm looking at this and I'm like, dude, 17 feet up. I'm sending with some loft.
I don't think I'm gonna send it.
You're gonna change it up.
Mm.
Honestly, I'm useless because I've frigged up my swing. So, best of luck.
I'm sending it.
Good stuff. And here we go. This one for birdie.
Okay. Could have been worse. I think you would have had it. I think you had the right idea.
I almost don't even want to hear that, honestly, because...
Sorry, I really Jonathan'd you there.
No, it hurts pretty bad, but that's okay.
Oh, mamas. Ah, okay. That stopped.
I'm not on my putt game anymore.
You don't like mamacita?
I love chipping on the green. Just taking nice, like a big chunk of well manicured grass and just shooting it up into the sky.
Ultra BM.
So speaking of oozing meat, that's just a joke.
Oh,
oh! Oh, that was Dan. I forgot the colors switched.
You're making the green fees so high.
Yeah.
Okay, it was a free code.
What? Wait, this is a free code for you?
Yeah.
So wait, like, say you're playing in the Masters. Do they
Did you guys get codes or no?
Ryan gave me one.
Oh.
But it was like 2 weeks ago. It wasn't like just before Unity. I was like, I got three. Don't tell Dan.
And he was streaming it that day, and I was like, yeah, I can stream. So.
Yeah, we got the codes like a minute before this segment started.
Does anyone know, like, if you're on the Masters, do they give a shit? They're like, oh, you fucked the green up, but yeah, I'm going to win the Masters.
You're not supposed to chip on the green.
I think Chad was saying it's illegal to chip on the green in a tournament.
You're not allowed.
Like, it's not just frowned upon. It might actually be, like, disallowed.
Yeah.
Otherwise, if you were, like, given you're playing with Tiger Woods and you're up by, like, 12 strokes, you just, like, bash the shit out of the hole so he can't even...
Yeah, because... You're destroying the green for everyone else. Like,
turn it into a minefield.
Par four here. Let's have a nice, clean drive.
Dude, I'm liking this Kipahulu so far.
It's a great course. I played it a couple days ago. Or yesterday. I don't remember. I've been playing a lot.
It's mountainous. It's got everything. Including
mountains.
Oh,
this is a spooky one, though, isn't it?
Oh, no.
Oh, I was on the wrong club. Ha.
Yeah. Once you make it a thriller instead of a horror movie... Nice. It's pretty smooth.
All right, we're right around 125 yards out.
Man.
How? I had fast and perfect.
Fast is bad.
Yeah, fast
is bad. Oh, it is?
Oh, yeah, it ruins everything.
I'm just going to tell you, club up on this one. If you land it near me, don't send it. Club up. You'll feel better.
Gap wedge is extremely high loft to begin with.
I can live with that.
I thought that was going to drop.
Oh my god, you guys are like a fireworks
show.
Here we
go. This next one for par.
Fast means what? Fast back?
I needed loft on that and I just didn't. Right. Oh no. Oh no.
Is fast back?
It depends which one it appeared on.
On the bottom.
I think that's on your backswing you went too fast.
Okay.
Oh no, not enough. Cutting it, undercutting it. How many courses are there? I mean, there's a lot, but you can make your
yourself. Yeah, there's like a ton of user created ones already. Yeah. I think they have all the ones from the golf club too, or at least all the ones the owners chose to pour it over.
Four
also
round.
If you play this game and you play a course and you like it, rate it. If you hate it, rate it.
Oh, absolutely.
Because I love to search based on courses other people like. Here.
How many courses are there?
Wow.
What?
Why well, male models?
What?
It was literally the question he was just answering.
Oh. Why'd you say why male models?
It's from Zoolander.
I'm going to tell you right now, if you send it and you don't fuck the shot up, it's a hole
in
one.
Dialed in.
There it is.
Looking at a 19-foot putt from here.
They did say dialed in when I hit that. Hey, easy there.
Ah!
This one's got a chance.
Trust the system! Oh.
Nicely done with the long putt.
Oh, that hurts. I haven't done that in a while.
Months, thank you so much.
He's done it.
Oh, good putts.
Thank you.
I'm in that par game. I lost my flow from the tourney.
But dude, you peaked at the right time.
I did.
It's like being an Olympian, you know? Sort of, I imagine.
5 under for the round.
Get in the hole.
I'm so glad there's like a good, real golf game.
Yeah.
I mean, mini putt is fun and all, but
every single one of them is exactly the same.
Exactly.
I will play them until the end of time, but.
In this family, we drive or no? We five.
I think I'm gonna 5-wood. I might even 3-wood, just or hybrid, just to keep it safe.
I'm gonna do something incredibly stupid because I need to know.
Are you gonna try to bounce through the ethers?
Oh, perfect fiver.
All right, looking at 150 yards ish.
I'm gonna put it in right now.
Yo, can you hear me?
Yeah.
What's up?
John just made like the grossest noise.
Ricky, what's up, man? Welcome.
Hello, Ricky.
Hey, Ricky.
Hey, Ricky.
Dan, you're reverse muted. We can't hear you right
here. Here we go. This one for birdie.
So much for the Discord overlay. Oh, no chance.
Oh. All right.
Dang.
Almost had a birdie there.
Dan will come back to us.
Yeah, one day. He'll be like, can you hear me?
Why can't you? Dan, press your mute button. I think he's just gone.
Wait, were you guys messing with me?
Now no. I can hear you. I can hear you.
Oh, I thought you guys were messing with me, so I kept talking. Why are you guys messing with me?
We were not messing with
you. You were muted. You just came unmuted.
I'm not muted.
We heard you
You're
say
not right now.
We heard nothing, and then we heard, "Hey, Ricky, thanks for coming." And then we heard nothing again for an
you
extended
did the Justin.
Period.
You reverse muted. So you were muted, then you unmuted to say thank you, Ricky, and then muted again. That's a Justin classic.
Yo.
Is it a Jasky or Drasky classic?
It's a Justin.
Mathis heard what you said, Dan.
About what?
Tell Mathis gentleman's handy.
About what?
Wanting a gentleman's handy.
Quick bounty.
Gentleman's handicap on the golf. You guys, little brother.
Dan hit the ball, you madman.
Dan hit the ball.
I can't find a 37.
That's a flopper right
use
there.
Use the pitching wedge and flop it.
Go, yeah, go pitching wedge flop and see where that takes you.
32. That's not enough.
Well, you could how much lock down and it'll roll.
Whoa, okay.
Near the hole at.
I don't know. Did you shank it?
I only hit buckets.
I think Dan's fastest prime. You know.
Yeah, I mean, I've got to, like, so there's something in life called the tipping point.
Yeah.
I've heard of it.
But it's okay. After this hole.
Well, that was amazing, though.
Amazing putt.
No, I enjoy it. I just, like, I'm focused on the game, so my banty is, I'm out of gas. You know what I mean?
It was just a nice, like, low-key stream while Brandon works on PUBG, so it doesn't need maintenance next week.
But if it does, I wouldn't mind hitting the links, boys.
Oh, heck yeah. All
right, and eventually, there's just going to be like, we'll have four games that we'll play for an hour each on Tuesdays.
Yeah.
We'll play like some PUBG, a little bit of golf, catch some honkers, and then who knows? Call of Duty Blackout.
Yeah.
I'm sending 5 wood. No
five
change.
Wood. I'm sending 5 wood.
No I'm change. Driving from the sand dunes.
I'm gonna be honest. Might I recommend 3 wood. Oh no, you never mind. You got it, dude. Don't let me tell you.
Oh my, oh my.
Yeah, honkers, right, planes, and golf, here. Dude. Well, you missed the NHL.
No.
Had some big NHL wins.
Slide that putt in
oh,
there.
Oh, that was an eagle.
I just missed the eagle too. I'm distraught.
That's a banger, chat. You guys deserve that one.
Oh, watch out! It's coming right for us.
Oh, I didn't mean that. We're in the sand. I meant you guys. Are you guys already in the hole?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
I feel like you'd extend your tipping point if you just shot like a little quicker.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Then I just trust the system, right?
I don't know.
What system are you trusting right now?
You mean
whatever that? Yeah, I'm just sending it.
That's bad.
That's bad. If you want to get good at this game, you gotta build.
When I turn the switch, I'll win every tournament in there.
No, but okay. Next hole, I want you to try your hardest. I don't care about any of the other holes, but I want you to try your best on next one.
Okay.
My word.
Just don't miss this one.
Six under for the round.
Oh, Dan.
What?
Just like a plus five on that. I wasn't trying to make you feel bad, but you asked. All
right, I'll beat you guys on this hole.
Oh, maybe don't hit it directly into the palm tree. Dan, did you clear it or did you hit the leaf?
I got a little palm olive on that one.
Austin!
Got it.
That was really smart.
Where did
John wasn't happy about it, but I don't need John's permission.
Suck it, Austin.
Ho, 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 that's how you do it. Flew through the leaves. I knew I should have lofted it more.
Nothing's worse than realizing you should have lofted.
I usually loft too much.
I didn't loft at all.
I mean, if you guys don't mean speeding up your play a little bit, you know? Jeez.
Are you done?
Putting from around 16 feet out.
You just speed it up a little bit. Yeah, no?
It's a pretty good Canadian accent.
Sushi putt! Sushi putt! Let's go!
And this one for the par. Oh, wow. That was moderately disappointing.
I let Dan get in my head with the speed up.
2 foot
putt. Hurts a great deal.
Nice putt. Sitting at 5.
I didn't prophesize I would beat Ryan on that last hole, did I?
No, okay, I just told you to do your best.
Let's see what happens here on this par 4.
Where'd you come from?
Let's go ahead and drop this one into the fairway and take it from there.
I swear to God, I haven't even looked at the score this hole. I'm just having fun with my boy.
That's the secret.
As long as I beat Ryan.
Damn, what happened?
I keep going fast on the backswing.
Don't want you put me in that rough. Thank you, John.
Well, that was a fantastic shot. Oh, hello, boys.
So you just got to keep it smooth.
Maybe
smooth.
Ooh, that feels
and
right.
Up.
That felt pretty good.
Nice. And if this drops, you're getting a birdie here.
Can't be mad.
It's okay.
Could have been better, but.
Yes.
Yes. That was John, not me.
You're making me I'm almost done.
Make sure you tell her that you're the reason we're taking so long, too.
Wait, I got my putter out. No! All right, sorry. So what do I do? Okay.
This is the one you were supposed to try your best on. Oh, no, that was the last one.
No, that last one.
Well, why don't you do it on this next one again? Just do it back and forth.
Yeah.
Okay. Poggers?
Here's a good sushi putt right here.
Dude, what is that emote? Swed? Swag?
What is that, a Twitch TV?
I don't know. I think it's a Swedish Mathis.
6 under for the round.
Dude, this is a tight one. Sort of.
Tight like a tire.
All right, let's drop that ball on the green.
Par 3.
We're hitting on red tees, though. It does make me a little self-conscious.
Hitting red tees.
Did you send or club down?
I lost.
Send it.
The green here.
Club down.
I clubbed. Yeah.
Ooh,
dude, that was pretty much nice. Almost exactly
okay,
the same outcome.
I hit mine poorly, so I didn't get the distance like you boys.
I screwed,
ooh,
my,
red.
I screwed my putt up anyway. Womp, womp.
All right, drop this par putt. Let's do it.
Love it.
Ooh. Good hit, my blue friend.
Well done.
It is way better when you play in line with your friends, you know?
Yeah.
You can see what's going on.
Mouse right, watch got a sushi
this,
putt here.
Watch this putt. This is an absolute sushi.
Sushi. Sushi, Susie, Cersei. Sushi!
Okay, so oh, man. I had to aim like 2 feet to the right.
6 under for the round.
That's a lot of sushi.
That was incredible.
Thank you.
Number 12.
Hey, what's Lil B Bass the God?
That does seem like one where we should be asking you, though.
Yeah.
Oh, what about these trees, though?
Oh, my God. Right. I think they're waiting for somebody else to shoot, I think. I don't know if you can get over those, man. With a wood, I don't think so.
Frickin', you think I can?
Just getting lying, boys.
No chance.
No chance.
Sorry. Right.
That was a very bad idea.
Yeah, I had to go for it too.
I do like a dog leg though.
It's the deep stuff for you.
I hate when that's like the most condescending John ever sounds.
It's fine, I got a beauty here.
Nice, should be in the fairway.
Oh, Austin's launching. Get in the hole.
Oh, don't you keep... Ball. I've got Mao Sushi putt in front of me now. Rough. Oh, no way.
I thought for sure you were heading for trouble.
I don't know how you can fucking keep your cool with that shit.
Dude, John was like, I think it's headed for the rough. Fucking idiot.
Yo, I can't be mad with that, considering where I came from.
Nice plunker.
Thank you.
Come on, Green, you got this. You got the shot, kid.
Yo, that is me. Canadian rage.
Oh, no.
Why can't I use it? I have to enable it. Oh, it's Candy in Rage.
Sitting at 7 under for the round.
Melf is the putt guy.
You read what you wanted to see.
Honestly, these are easy-ish greens. At least the speed I'm used to.
Okay, par 5 here.
Oh, it's a par 5, boys.
I love a par 5.
I love a par 5.
That's where I'm most comfortable.
Lots of movement potential on one of these.
Oh. Dan, you're not getting all the distance you should be.
Nah, I got an inconsistent stroke right now.
Nice. This one's looking like around 220 to the pin.
Oh, you're right. Crud.
Oh, how's it going?
That was bad.
Oh, this is the 3-wood uphill. That's spooky.
Nope, it's a 5-wood uphill.
I agree.
You know what? I knew you were a man of sophisticated tastes.
Ooh, look at you. Putting for eagle here.
No.
I mean, we both needed a little bit of loft there, though, didn't we?
Yeah, just a little would have been nice.
Does better Twitch TV make you use dark mode?
Oh, so close.
No.
Okay.
Danny, right, why wouldn't you want to use dark mode?
Why would you?
Because it's easier on the eyes.
I use light mode.
Says who?
Keep my eyes guessing.
Yeah. Light.
Oh.
I only changed to Discord dark mode because the subreddit made fun of me mercilessly.
Because light mode is just objectively brighter and harsher on the eyes.
I won't speak for Daniel, but as an adult, I got other things to worry about than the theme of my Discord.
All right, then who needs sunglasses then, right? Just go stare at the
sun. I don't wear sunglasses.
Explains why you can't see very well.
I got normal glasses. I don't want to get those clip-ons. That's weird. And then you got to get a special pair of prescription sunglasses. Come
nice
on.
Solid birdie on that last hole.
We never open your eyes.
In the works here.
Exactly. Nice clean drive with a 9-iron. John.
Yeah, this is a driver for sure.
Driving Miss Daisy coming up.
Oh, that'll work.
Nice. Should be in the
fairway. Yeah, have a great swing.
But...
I've drawn an analogy on my drives. It's like how I pump in PUBG.
Pumping, handies, and holes. Just another nice day with the boys on the links.
Ooh.
I guess we're all just going to be rolling here.
No, I'm going to go further.
Birdie here.
Hello, boys.
Oh, Malph is just dominating.
Oh, this is not a good putt, though.
Oh, that was going to be putt.
glorious, but it just didn't go.
That's sushi, boys.
Sorry about that.
Oh, dude, that's the ideal sushi. And like gravity finished the job for you.
Yo, how do I just turn my Twitch chat to dark mode? How do you even read that?
What are you? Are you okay?
When do you ever read any books with black paper? Just saying. Just saying.
Okay. He's right. He's not wrong. All these people open up a book. That, oh, my paper's too bright.
Looking good so far.
Oh, hey, Mouth.
Hey, Ryan.
All right, 145 yards out.
Oh, you too, buddy.
Mighty.
Don't forget, this is a down green. The green is lower.
Oh, it's a downer. So it's a real downer.
Yeah, be careful on this one.
I'm going to play off the pass.
I two downed and watch me go. Look at that.
Oh, hey,
Mouth. Wedge.
How's it going?
Hey, Austin.
Hey guys! Oh shit!
You guys, want some cookies?
That was nice.
Mouth.
Yeah. Dude, you've given chat some good ideas. They're like, I'm gonna start a publishing company that prints white ink on black paper.
Oh no, I didn't fucking. Wow.
I mean, there are books you can get that, you know.
That's actually empirically, objectively not true.
No, you like coffee table books all the time. They're. If it's like some fancy photos or some artsy crap, they switch it up on you.
Wouldn't like this is a real question, okay? If you had a huge book that was like Crime and Punishment or War and Peace, and it was printed on black paper with white ink, wouldn't it be like a few grams heavier? Wouldn't you pick it up and be like, oh, this is...
That's a Dan comment.
This is heavy. This must be the dark
I
version.
Mean, yeah,
when
I mean, they would have
squeezed it,
to
like,
add
ink would come out of the book.
Damn.
Nine under for the round.
Oh, my God.
The wheels have fallen off, boys.
16th hole coming up.
It's not. I got a par 3. Can't fuck this one up.
LOL.
I don't, dude. Look at how thin the green is, though.
Dude, I'm aiming left. Side.
Lowler
oh,
kicks.
Oh, and the drink.
This one's a beauty.
Dang. Left of that divot, I'm in a good spot. Dan, nice approach, man.
Hey.
For the bird.
Thank you!
That's like a 50 mile an hour putt.
I think I'll put this one in.
Oh!
So close.
Samuel. God of greens.
4 feet. Let's do this.
Why'd you screw me like that?
Solid stroke.
Oh, green. Nice hopper. Blue.
Can you putt from there? Yeah, you can, but I wanted to chip it in. Chippendales. Chippendales. You remember that Chippendales skit on SNL, Dan?
Oh, dude.
Excuse me, is your name Dan?
Only in my dreams.
One with Pete Davidson?
No, Patrick Swayze and,
Chris, Carley.
And Chris Farley.
With Keenan and Pete Davidson?
Keenan and Co.
Not if you're gonna. Eh, there you okay, yes.
Go. Well, a little rim action.
Sitting at 9 under for the round.
Dude, what a nice round for almost everybody.
Okay, I got a birdie on that last one.
Yeah, he just got a birdie on that.
296 yard par 4.
Fairway and
oh my gosh.
In this family.
There must be trees, though, right? No trees?
It is 3 feet up and barely any wind, so I don't know.
I mean, you gotta take a chance at it.
Take a chance.
Oh,
a chance
or you could just watch where Austin's goes and then hit it in the same spot.
Oh.
Down.
If I would have just thrown that a little bit more to the right.
Kick me. Oh, no. Yeah, I didn't get on. But opportunity.
Hey, Austin.
Eagle.
Putting for eagle here now on this par
four. Oh, dude, the green is so level too. Yeah, never mind. Still a birdie.
This but... is for birdie.
Oh, easy there.
Oh, tapping in for birdie.
Tapping in for birdie, huh?
Who is this, Mouth?
Yeah.
Nice. Well done.
And sitting at 10 under now for the
round. All right, boys, let's put it all on the line.
It's
last
the final
hole.
It's the final hole. One back from Mouth.
Jeez Louise.
Par 5, eh?
Could come into play on one. This hole.
You guys want to bet a friendly PAX sushi dinner on this hole?
No.
Just this hole.
Brendan turned up the wind for the last one.
This is a beauty.
Oh, my God. Hello, Austin.
Friendly wager?
Okay. You couldn't get another half yard out of it?
That's okay. Yards out.
Ooh, this is a...
What? I thought the wind was going to take it.
Looking good.
That's got too much carry. Austin, put some flop on this. Don't be me.
I was already in the process, Ryan.
Sorry to hear that.
What? I put so much loft on it, and I went further. Did you club down?
I don't know. I do things so quickly, like, I don't even remember by the time I'm asked.
I think you clubbed down.
Screwed the pooch.
Oh, frig.
Putting from around 16 feet out.
Well, they do say when you have the flop opportunity.
They do say that. And what a...
That's a solid birdie.
How did that go so far? Oh, I lost my chance.
Damn, come on, man.
I'm just going off the circle.
When the circle says it's going to the hole and you're chipping, it means it's going to carry way too far.
Put the pressure on Mouth to make this putt. I tie him if he doesn't make it.
Wait. Oh, you got a birdie?
I did.
Yeah, I need to make this putt.
Don't let Dan distract you.
Yeah, I just want to get in. I want to get in the hole before Mouth gets it in the hole. That's my goal.
Good putt.
Yeah, I screwed that hole up royally.
11 under for your final score.
So we all right. 13, 12, 11 under.
Today. I had a good time out there. Hope you did too.
And then also Daniel.
26 stroke difference.
Dude, this is a great game.
Yeah.
So anytime somebody's shooting a friggin' 59.
Did I get a 5-star on that rating?
You know
it's a
what?
Great course.
Great course. I would play that again anytime.
That's a 2-star.
What?
2 stars?
Yeah.
Nice 44% greens in regulation, Dan.
Hey. I need to donate my monies.
One more?
not for me. I would encourage you guys to go on in my honor. Chunk it up. But I'm galaxy brained out. I think it's the greatest backup game in the world.
I'm glad.